was on death row after being convicted of killing several people in the 1980s, died of natural causes. Now, the California Department of Corrections says 79-year-old Anthony Sully died at the San Quentin Rehabilitation Center last Friday morning. Sully was a Millbrae police officer for 7 years before quitting in the 1970s. He was then convicted and sentenced to death row in 1986 for multiple murders in a six-month span in 1983.